Welcome back to Ninja TV Play Super Smash Bros. Melee, featuring myself, Spencer, and my co-host Matt. I'm playing as Fox. Matt's playing as Falco.
Okay, we didn't have to hear you twice.
Whoopsie.
I didn't mean to fucking shine. Nice.
Oopsie.
No, helicoptered.
See.
Thank you.
My jump, like, didn't come out. I don't know. That was weird. I missed my fucking knock cancel. Get back down there. No, I've tried to go for that back here.
Yeah, that was a slobber knocker.
God, if I had just like been able to get through my head to just like move forward a little bit, but I was like frozen. I was like holding diagonal down, like just go down off the ledge, Fox.
I think I might have been able to be quicker.
Oops, jumped too high. Whoopsie.
Edge canceled the nair that I did.
Sick.
I like naired and then like whoop, I slid on off and then got the back air.
Ready, go. Well, that was the thing. Come on. fucking hell. Fox and Falco should have like a flap your wings option where you can just like...
Fox doesn't have wings?
Yeah, so just like... Well, yeah. Well, in that case, yeah, Falco should just have a flap your wings option where you can kind of like slowly like maybe increase your vertical thing after you've done your... Just by like a little bit.
Oh, I'm just trying to fade back laser.
I hit jump first, but I think I didn't do it when I was at a tumble, or when I was at a tumble, or, you know, hit stun, that's the word I'm looking for.
Fuck off.
That was not good.
Scrapping. Ooh, I was gonna try to save you.
God damn it. You don't have to kill yourself every time. Do it, dude.
Fire!
In the moment, I can't remember how to fucking China shield. I just couldn't remember. It just wasn't in my brain. Like, I know how to do it. Just jump and shine. But, like, in the moment, I was just like, I can't do it. Myself that I can still do it. Do his new shine?
I just do it up. I don't know. It randomizes it.
That's dumb. You're fucking, like, dying either of us to that last point.
Yeah. My laser.
Oh, I meant to do like a quick upbeat thing.
Thank you.
God damn it. Should I do a running shine?
Yeah, you gotta be press the stick down for that.
Fucking shit. I might have come back from that. No. Who knows? Fox is a magical being that sometimes just lives. Second guess myself, which is, you know, I should have, but I should second guess myself a bit sooner.
Oh.
Your laser turned me around so I couldn't get my backer out.
All part of the plan. One more?
Yeah. Thank you.
Maybe one more was not a good idea. Seemed like you were moving really slow.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's what I noticed.
Well, the last game was pretty shitty for me. Yeah, I mean, I have really nothing else to say about it. But I mean,
what do you think went wrong?
Well, I didn't.
I feel like
your
running
combos
in there with the up air, or not up air, with a up smash right off the bat was not good.
Yeah, but that shouldn't have lost me the game. Yeah, I mean, that wasn't. No, it was just being stupid.
Yeah. Alrighty.
Yeah, like I don't know. I'm not like incredibly upset about it. It's just frustrating because basically I just I got totally fucked, right? You know, so it's like I don't know what went wrong. Like I don't know where specifically I.
Well, it just looked like you couldn't get any moves out.
Yeah, and I was DI'ing the wrong direction every time in your combos, so I wasn't going anywhere.
Mm-hmm.
And that's always really like bad.
Mm-hmm.
So I just couldn't recover.
Yeah. It's like we both started at the mountain top, but...
You pushed me off the mountain.
Yeah. I did the old... Oh, look over there, and then you looked, and then I pushed you, and then you just rolled down. You became a big giant snowball by the end of it.
Yeah. All right, guys. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, share it with your friends. If you want to see some more, subscribe. We'll see you guys next time.
Peace.